But now for West Side Story, which started previews on Tuesday and opens on Broadway February 6th. Here's Isaac Powell, who plays Tony, with Something's Coming.
Something due any day, I will know right away, soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down through the sky, gleaming its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock. Open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, or whistling down the river. Come on, deliver to me. Will it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in. Don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight, maybe tonight.
Yes. That's Isaac Powell from West Side Story on Broadway, accompanied by Meg Zervoulis.